You and your family are on your way home.
From an innocent evening.
Storm clouds begin to roll overhead, and due to the lightning closing in, you choose to reroute, avoiding the weather. Your vehicle enters into a tunnel underpass, but when you emerge on the other side, you find the carnival is in town. Your imagination is running wild. Was that the zombie? These things do not exist. This drive is not what you expected from the night. You have fled the graveyard and find yourselves inside. Inside a toy shop. Only there are no children in here. No laughter and no fun. At least none from the living.
I lost you in the field.
Sam, is that you? I heard
rustling,
but it's so dark.
Linda, I'm scared. There's something else in here with us.
Sam,
The door opens, and the claustrophobia and feeling of being crushed is gone. But your journey is not over. You're newly home, in the town that you know. Except everything is changing. As you drive, the storm is blown over. But the world is different. The newspaper headlines present a new horror. You look upon a crime scene. Lights, sirens, and an invasion. They have finally made contact with us, and they expect obedience. Driving through the dark, driving until this hellish night is over. You must get back home to safety. If you can just pull into the driveway, it will be all over. If only you can get into your bed, under the covers, and close your eyes, this might finally be over. You're nearly home, but only have to make it through the rough part of town. As you near the creepy old motel, your car falters, and your engine sputters to a stop. Dare you spend the night here? Thank you.
really awesome.
Sure.
Thank you.
There's a few in there.
Thank you.
You guys have one more. Sorry.